Robert Cobb was so strange. He was my friend. I knew him when he was a writer. I knew him when he died. Robert Cobb learned to live inside a lie. He wrote his things on marriage, ducks, and honey pie. I think they want a signal that you're still alive. Oh, oh, oh. Nancy Young, the girl next door, taught him to smile. They used to joke out the trees and the river Nile. He soon forgot the people. He locked them in his drawer. He never did any good or kept us out of war. He told the party